Good morning, I am Cédric Deras and I am heading the global cash management for the group. In terms of innovation, we see a lot of possibilities and opportunities for our corporate clients when it comes to instant payments, especially in the client-to-business space with e-commerce, payment on delivery, insurance policy payments, last-minute payments, generally speaking. Even in the business-to-business space, we see an application for urgent payments, high-value payments, closing strategical operation payments, financial market payments, and generally speaking, pay on delivery 24/7. Clients are actually looking for simplicity, user-friendly solutions to access banking services, real-time execution, and security of this execution. Therefore, innovations are going in these directions with mobile payment and with the implementation of real-time payments in various regions of the world, including international payments with the new SWIFT GPI initiative. Finally, virtual account and virtual banking to the benefit of corporates are another example of simplicity in the payment industry, on which UniCredit is investing. And all this is made possible thanks to technology. Technology has a key role in the definition of new solutions in the market. It supports innovation and enables to integrate payment features into marketplaces, especially in the fast-growing e-commerce space. Good examples are the recent solutions launched by UniCredit leveraging Alipay, Apple Pay, and recently Samsung Pay. The artificial intelligence technologies are as well foreseen to enhance payment processing. With this increased high-tech angle in our industry, the collaboration between banks and fintechs can bring a lot of value to the payment market. The good collaboration between banks and fintechs is depending on various factors. First of all, a cultural shift to ease the revision of collaboration models. Then the integration and interoperability of the IT infrastructures, which are very different between banks and fintechs. Another important factor is the common capacity to identify the changes in the industry, like UniCredit did with the recent commercial agreements with Apple, Samsung, Alibaba, and as well for our PayFX new cross-currency payment solution. Last fundamental element is the bank's capacity to create an ecosystem of innovative companies with which implementing collaborations.